Today on the Public Hider Hunt server, we found an underground minecart system, and inside this tunnel, I found an enemy player. Did I die or survive? Watch this video. But today's adventure starts out on the server when I'm at spawn and I'm after selling a rake of stuff that brings me up to $405,000. But why I was at spawn is because I was meeting a player called Groovy who was trading me 4 emeralds for a very rare mask that I'm going to be making today. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe if you're new about here. But enjoy the video. So I'm meeting an alt account called Groovy. This is him right here. And this is Glendale's alt. And basically, he's given me 4 emeralds for free. Groovy is in my debt for sure. So I owe him one. So thank you very much. Because what we are making today is the silverfish mask. If we can. I need some luck, to be honest. I was going to make the sheep mask first. But I realized the silverfish mask offers up a bit more pros. Because not only will it make me money, but it also might help me find bases, which is pretty sick. So this is what we're going to be crafting today. So we need a mask core for this, which we're going to buy now because that's like $250,000. But we need spawner crystals. Like, we can get the stone, no problem. It's stone. But we need the spawner crystals. And the best way to get spawner crystals is either from fishing or from basically converting spawners into spawner shards, essentially. Okay, so we're going to be buying this mask core here. Chances are we're probably not going to get spawners out of a loot cache. That is a huge chance. Oh my god, $10,000. Can I buy the one for $75,000? Should do us. Okay, I'm also gonna buy this. A spawner wrench will be really handy, and if we find a raid and the spawner's there, we can now take 5 of them at least. And then I'm going to buy myself a cache, which is $75,000. Now, all I'm looking for inside this is spawners, but if we don't get spawners, the best way we're gonna have to go get them is by finding a raid that has spawners. That's the hard option. The easy option is getting spawners just straight from this, so let's give this a shot, shall we? Right, we got the loot cache right here. Let's pop it open, and let's hope for the best, because honestly, we could have bought, like, I don't know, a freaking saddle so we could have had a horse. Like, it would have been way better. But hey, I want my silverfish mask. Let's pop it open. 3, 2, 1, boom. Okay, right. We got an anvil, which we need for our base, but we also got spawners, which is absolutely sick. So hang on, let's open this up. I don't know if you can only get one or if you can get 2, but I hope it's 2. Okay, we got a chicken spawner. Lovely stuff. We now need to go to Raid Outpost, which is that direction, and salvage this spawner right here. But the thing is, everyone now knows I'm at spawn. So this is my little trick that I'm about to do. I'm gonna go run this direction. Even though I need to go north, I'm going to go out here. And I'm going to log off for 5 minutes. And just hopefully everyone leaves me alone. Because if I leave this place right here, I am dead. That's for sure. Okay, I'm after seeing a name here 2 seconds ago. It's disappeared now. I think it's gone underground somewhere. But it might be someone mining. Now, I'm not sure if it's a noob or if it's maybe a really well-geared player. And if it's a really well-geared player, I am definitely dead. It's this guy right here. Is he just starting out? Aw, okay. He's just starting on the server. I'm not gonna kill him. I'm not. He's literally just starting. He's in starter gear. Now, he could be fooling me, but he doesn't even know I'm here. So, he's in starter gear. So, I'm gonna leave him be. Poor little guy doesn't even know he's being visited. His base has already been exposed if he's making one. I'll come back and check later. I think it's a mine, though. I'm gonna say it's a mine. Okay, I made it to Raid Outpost. I avoided all roads at all costs because I'm not dying. Like, all I've got is this armor. Like, I'll get wrecked. The roads are nice, but if you're a lonely player like me, be careful. So this is where you can trade in spawners for spawner crystals. Now, I need 4 of these, and I'm not sure how much these offer. Is it 1 per spawner, or is it different per different spawners? I have no idea. What's this gonna give me? This will only give me 1. We're gonna need 3 other spawners. I don't know how we're gonna do that. We need to find a raid. This might seem extremely backwards, but like, this is definitely well worth doing because, oh, we got 2. Okay, we need 2 more spawners. Okay, this is a little bit possible, but this might be backwards. But basically, the silverfish mask will not only help me find bases, but will also make me money. And I want to do both. So it's a win-win. So this is worth the investment. So I even need to find a raid, which is not easy, or I need to buy a spawner of someone, and spawners, then they're kind of hard to come by. So that guy that we just saw at the outpost there ran off in this direction. You know, I'm desperate for a raid. I made a secret chest. I put all my rare materials except my wrench because it's the one thing I need. Tucked it away. It's nice and safe. If I die, at least I haven't lost all that progress. Oh, okie dokie. I have found nothing. But this is not natural. Wait, what? I can't break that block. What the hell? Oh, I was wondering, like, why can't I break that block? But I've just realized we're right next to the Nether portal, dun, 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 which we don't have unlocked. And chances are that guy could have went in there. There's easily bases in the Nether. We just need $100,000 to get in there. I ventured into this little cave here because it's right next to the big dirt thing that we found. And I found a hole. Oh, I thought we found emeralds. I was like, sick. Okay, it's a hole that leads to nowhere. Isn't that great? Kind of, oh, I was gonna say it's kind of weird. It found some, okay. I think I might have just mined my way into a base. I feel bad for breaking the ladder though. It seems like it's a tunnel or maybe it's just an entrance to a mine. I know some people do that, including myself. I don't mine near my base. Why would I? But some people do.
5 hours later.
Okay, I've been running down this for a little bit now. There's nothing. Is this just literally a cave or a mine? Is this just a mine? Oh, this has got fascinating. Oh my god, this might be... Oh, I thought someone was coming up behind me. This might be a tunnel. Like, not a mine. Obviously, probably people mine from it. But, like, there's freaking rail cars here. It's like it's being found, though. This is interesting. This could go all the way towards the base. Hey, buddy. We're friends, right? Friends. Friends for life. Was that the guy I saw at spawn? I can't fight this one. He has a mask and everything. Friends? Has he just found this too? Or is this his? I'm asking him if he's just, maybe we found him. Is this killer? Yeah, killer boy. I think that's the, that's the guy I saw at spawn. Okay, they're not killing me. Apparently they want to talk in Discord. I can't, like I prop one, like there's two of them apparently, but someone's just, I just want to be friends. I don't want to die. I want to keep my stuff and I have efficiency 4. And I'm assuming we both found this and both just investigated or it's theirs. If it's theirs, they'd kill me, right? Because I found their base. Hello?
Oh, hey, you're right?
To be honest, just trust me, I won't kill you.
Okay.
Are you the one that found this?
I found... did you guys just find this too?
No. We're the ones that made it.
Okay, I followed you out of spawn, that direction, and basically, yeah, I found this, but I found it. There was a hole down to it.
Yeah. Oh, rainbow? Yeah, no, I was... Sorry, go on, killer.
If you mean rainbow?
What mask do you have on?
Shovel from fish.
Oh, right, okay, it's broke.
Yeah, I know, it's broken.
I'm not gonna lie to you, you guys can kill me right now if you want to. I'm assuming you guys are way more geared than me. That's fine.
Wait, one sec.
I was coming to obviously, like, I was about to turn around, and because I thought it was someone's mine, and then I saw the rails, and then I was like, it intrigued me, so I had to follow it. But basically, yeah, like, do you guys own, like, a big dirt thing near, like, the portal?
No.
There's a big dirt thing, and that's basically why I was investigating, because it's like someone stole their horse there. Like, that's what it looked like, a hole. And then I came into a cave, and there was a hole down, so I dug down, and I found this.
Ryan, can we trust you completely? Like, you don't betray us like Inglebeard?
At the end of the day, I don't betray. I'm not that kind of person, I'll tell you that. And I'm not gonna backstab you either because I have no point and you guys have just given me mercy. And also, you guys could have just literally said, oh yeah, we just found this too, but I'm assuming this is yours and this is gonna end to... If I keep following this, am I gonna find your base?
Are you gonna, raid us?
No, because I can't, because you're just gonna kill me anyway. Can I just ask this one thing? I'm curious. If I follow this, it's gonna go to your base, right?
It's gonna go to Orange Outpost.
Okay. Wait, what? Oh, so this ain't your base then?
If he said he doesn't betray us,
Okay, I'm just gonna say this. Yes, I was gonna raid if I found something, obviously. Now that I've met you guys, I can't fight my way out of this. I'm gonna die, so I'll get nothing out of this. I can't. Wait, are you guys in prop 4?
I'm in full prop 4, sharp 5.
But I didn't know this base was here. I wouldn't. Ryan, is this your base?
Ryan, come in this way. Come in more.
Because I don't want you're recording. People to know.
I'm recording this. Is that okay? I will basically, what I'll do is how I found this, like the clues and everything, like the entrance stuff of that, I won't show any of that. I'll just show being in the tunnel.
Well, to be honest, I don't like it because you see like this. You know, so people will...
Yeah, you see bedrock. So then people will know we're at bedrock.
Oh, but like, it's so juicy. Do you have 2 of those mob heads? How many do you have of them?
I have 2.
Okay, could I have that and then maybe some other stuff? And I know it's kind of blackmailing and it's not the same. Like, you can kill me. It's up to you. And I promise I'll never come back.
I'll be honest with you. Even if you did, this isn't even our main base.
Ooh, fancy. Okay, well then I'm keeping this in the video. Is that cool?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Yeah. No, what we're doing is we're digging a pathway the entire way around the map to have access to every outpost.
That is sick. And if anyone wants to grief that, they are monsters. Like, why would you want to? Anyway, look, guys, I promise I won't give away the base cords if you could pay me handsomely.
Well, if you check my balance, I've got nothing on me right now.
Okay, all I want is, honestly, the 2 spawner heads. That would be lovely. That would honestly...
You need 2 crystals, right?
Yeah, so that would give me 2 crystals.
We have crystals in our e-chest.
Crystals in the e-chest. You have
okay,
to
can we go back to the outpost and go get those crystals?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I will take that. No problem. So that was the guy actually heading out of Red Outpost that I actually found. If I didn't spot them inside this rail system. If they didn't spot me or find me, I would have never have found them. But these guys are basically giving me the spawner crystals I need, and in return, I won't leak the base cords or give it to anyone or go back later on and raid them. They have my word if they give me this. And anyway, even if I wanted to raid them, there's no way I can because they'll kill me in seconds and I'll be all the way back at my base and my base is at the opposite end of the map. It ain't gonna work. I don't know, like, is this a fair deal? Like, I found your base, not releasing your cords. You're giving me 2 spawner crystals. Is there, how many spawner crystals do you have?
I'll tell you how many I've got.
I got like 4. So
if you guys could give me...
One
second, let me check, see recipes. Honestly, this is it. This is all I'm asking, right? I keep the XPs, the XP that you gave me, which you don't care about anyway. But if you could give me 6 spawner crystals, I'll be happy out.
How much do you got, James?
If you have 6.
How many spawner crystals do I have?
I got 4 in total.
If you can give me 6, I'll be happy out and I won't go anywhere near your base again. I will not release the cords or anything. I know you guys can move, but still, if I release the cords, that would definitely be bad stuff for you guys, right? And I think that's a fair deal, right? Yeah. You guys seem fairly rich. And like, if you're grinding level 48, you obviously have some spawners, and to move those spawners, that's quite expensive because you need a spawner rent.
It's fine. I've got 8 spawner rent.
Still, it's expensive. And waiting 10 seconds per spawner? Jeez, that's a long time.
Not really, because I've got 3 alt accounts. I can just do it on it.
Think about it this way. You'll be helping out a solo player.
Well, you know, that's why we didn't kill you, first of all.
Oh, well, thank you.
We don't kill solos.
Oh, wow. Okay. Do you think that 6 spawner crystals is a fair price?
Oh, I don't think we have 6. We got like 6 in total, I think.
Yeah, we got 6 total.
I don't think it's fair.
I'll take those and I'll give you back the pig heads.
Oh, no, keep the pig heads. You can't go to the nether yet, so.
Make it 4 and deal.
You have to. Why can't I trade you?
4 and deal, honestly, because then I have the 2 spawner, the pig heads, and I'm happy out. I really wish I had more of a advantage here because I'd rob you blind.
Fair play.
And I think I'm being reasonable. Like, I can still, like, yes, okay, I can't cause you that much damage, but I can still do a bit of damage to you guys. And all I'm asking for is 4 spawner crystals. Well, 6 originally.
So you can give him the 4 crystals.
Done deal.
And I'll be honest with you, Ryan, they're not even good spawn. They are literally pigs.
I've traded with you.
Have you?
If I get these, I'll be happy.
That's what I'm
probably going to be, like, heavily cut.
I'm worried, but curious at the same time.
That's fine.
I'm not worried. That's
a good deal. At the end of the day, I'll take that. Whatever. The only thing is that, like, we wouldn't even be in this position if you didn't even show the base.
Yeah, well, again, we don't really care.
Fair enough. But obviously, I hope you guys realize that I need to take advantage of. And like, 4 spawner crystals and a sword might be like nothing for finding someone's base. But at the end of the day, this is what I really want at the moment. So it's really helpful. So I appreciate it. It's all good. Well, it was lovely meeting you. I promise I won't release the cords. I promise I will not raid you. If your base is raided tomorrow, I promise you I have nothing to do with it. All right, guys. Yeah, we got 4 spawner crystals out of that, right? But look at it this way. They're very rich. And yes, we could have raided them. The thing is, though, no, we couldn't have raided them because I would have never found their base. Because that tunnel that I was in went all the way from Red Outpost, which I'm at right now, all the way to Orange Outpost. So that's like 15,000 blocks. And that base was hidden somewhere in that system. There is no way I would have found it. I just got lucky because they found me and then they kind of exposed themselves. And then I blackmailed them for a little bit of stuff. So happy days. What an eventful day, honestly. So we now have everything we need to basically craft the silverfish mask, and we also nearly have everything we need to craft the sheep mask, which is absolutely sick, and that was unexpected. So here we go. There we go. The silverfish mask container. Right click it open. Boom. And we got the silverfish mask 1. That is sick. Yeah. Right. We need to level this bad boy up. That also means we need to get a spawner soon as well. Again. But we're getting there. But if I wait 6 hours, I can go grab their spawners that they don't want anymore, and then I can level up this. That'll be sick.